club in the world. Yeah. And Gary, it's always good seeing Brother Johnnie and all my friends here. It's you all that's making it happen, all right? Y'all some of the best blues fans around. And so y'all continue to support the Barefoot Blues Club. The blues has got an important role in the world.
Yes, amen.
And what you're doing here is very important. I'm still working hard at the blues up in Chester, South Carolina. I have a nonprofit there. It's called Second Thursday Blues. Its mantra is revitalizing Chester, South Carolina, one song at a time. It's a town that was hit hard by the mill closings being shipped out, and we're looking to build a music industry there through the blues. And also, if you travel through there, I have a blues bed and breakfast up there. It's called Moon River Plantation. So just check it out on the web. But anyway, I want to thank y'all for your support. Gary's always, Gary and Kim are so gracious in their words here, but they've worked hard here at keeping the blues moving and alive and vibrant here in this community. And they really, let's give them a hand for what they're doing here. And I guarantee you, it's the best blues in the world that's coming through here. I mean,
Amen, man.
I was looking, I said, Gary, I said, if I had Johnnie Marshall here on this Saturday, and I got Little G coming in next Saturday, that sounds like a Dave CC Club lineup right there, baby. Yeah, that's
a, there's
some great blues coming up next Saturday. Little G's gonna be here?
Yep. Yeah.
All right, man. He ain't nothing but the truth. Just like my dear brother, he ain't nothing but the truth. But thank you so much. Let me get this up here to Gary. Thank you so much.
Well, I tell you what. We've had a good time here tonight. We're going to have a hell of a lot more fun tonight. We got some boomers about ready to go off. William, you out here, son? Yeah, I think he's out there already getting ready for the fireworks. Ms. Ernestine is frying her fish. So if you're hungry, grab a plate of fish, watch the fireworks, and then come on back. Johnnie ain't done. He's just getting started.